guys, so PSA here. I do have Gran Turismo 3 and 4 on the way. I've ordered them on Amazon just yesterday. But anyway, stay tuned for Let's Play on those games after I finish GTA 2.